This is the fall term 2016 at Dartmouth College. We're working on, we did beginner Texas two-step for the first 4 weeks, and then some more people joined us for an intermediate session for the next 5 weeks after that. And so here's what we started off with real beginner material. We did a little right turn for the ladies, quick, slow, prep, turn, purse, slow, slow. Double turn, quick, slow, prep, turn, purse, slow. Then we opened up the promenade. We went quick, slow, open, quick, in, out, quick, slow, quick, slow, slow, quick, slow, slow, quick, back to flow. Okay? Then we did,
Promenade
to shadow. We're going to this time, going to opening, and we had this funny little phrase we were using. Instead of saying quick, slow, open, we were going quick, slow, slopen. So that helps some people remember. This time we're going to shadow. Quick, slow, slopen, quick, slow, slow. Turn her with a hand, shake. Quick, in, out. Turn her slow, slow, quick, in, out. Turn her back to close, quick, slow, slow. Next one.
A couple tap turns, a couple full turns.
So we also turned as a couple. We went quick, slow, open a promenade, quick, step across. That would be the full turn. Slow, open, quick, I step halfway across, quick, I get out of the way on the next slow. We didn't use that one as much, but it's certainly good to know about the half turns and the full. You could also do a couple's turn followed by the lady's turn, either under the arm or using a behind the back hand change. Here's the under the arm. Quick, slow, open, quick, slow, raise the arm, quick, slow, and you can obviously do a double or a single there. Let's do that again. We're gonna go quick, slow, we'll do a double this time, quick, slow, slow, quick, slow, slow, quick, slow, slow, quick, slow, slow. Then we're doing behind the back hand change. We went quick, slow, open, quick, step across, quick, slow, slow, quick, slow, slow. Do not turn her and immediately bring the hand up over her head for that little head loop, because there's a good chance she'll keep on going. I usually wait until the second slow to bring that little hand up and do the little head loop there. Another thing, before I do the behind the back hand change, I'm going to do this at you. I go quick, slow, slow. I usually change to this hand hold. She just kind of knows something out of the ordinary is about to happen. And I find that as I reach behind, I find it easier to do the hand change. So just that little flattening out of my hand, and Kim is on top. Is that everything for the beginner section?
Yes.
Okay, let's go ahead and stop that there.